Welcome to my channel. My name is Sonali and today, as you already know, I'm going to show you how to make a smoothie and with yogurt and some seeds. And aap isme kuch changes bhi kar sakte hain apne hisab se, aapko jo bhi seeds ya nuts pasand ho aap wo dal sakte hain. So this smoothie has become a highlight of my day. I love having a smoothie, so I just wanted to share it with you guys. So yeah, but before that, do not forget to like, share and subscribe to my channel.
So the ingredients that we require to make the smoothie are yogurt. Yogurt is very good for your stomach and also helps in losing weight. So these are the benefits of yogurt that I've shown you. Next thing that we need is honey, some nuts, whatever you prefer, and some seeds. I have taken chia seeds, pumpkin seeds and sunflower seeds. Now I'm going to show you the benefits of each and every seed that I have put in my smoothie. These seeds are very beneficial for your health and you must include them in your diet daily. So first of all, I've taken some almonds, I've broken them and I'm putting this in the yogurt. After that, I've taken some honey and you can add as per your convenience how much you like. After this, I'm going to put some seeds. First of all, I'm putting chia seeds, next pumpkin and sunflower seeds, and now I'm going to mix this mixture. I'm adding more chia seeds because I like them and they are a source of protein. So now mix them and your smoothie is ready. That's it guys, it's that easy.
So finally guys, my smoothie is ready. This looks yum and tastes even better, and this is very easy to make as you already know because you have seen the video. So try it sometime and let me know aapko kaisi lagi, and do not forget to like, share and subscribe to my channel. And thank you to all those people who have subscribed and who are supporting me since day one. I'm really grateful. Thank you so much. I love you all and keep on supporting me.